We're having 7 showrooms open, another 10 showrooms are going to be online by end of this year, and another 15 in the next 2 years. So in total we are looking for 35 showrooms all over the country, including Sri Lanka. For Andhra Pradesh, it is Seating World.
We're already in talks with two partners for Vizag and Vijayawada. We can't reveal any more facts right now because we've not signed off the deals. But very sure, very soon, within a year, we'll have two centers for C Group in Vijayawada and Vizag from the Seating World Group. Only after careful, skilled work across India for the consumer, the need-based product has come out of Germany. And that's why we have collaborated with only C Group for German kitchens and wardrobes.
No, our products are catering to the medium and premium class, and we certainly have products for the luxury segment, but it is not purely a luxury product. It is, I would allocate it in the premium segment, and we are also catering for projects. So if you know projects, the pricing is deadly. So we have been able to close quite a few big deals in India. So I think price-wise, we are very much competitive. Yes.
Very small, within a small place, we can face so many things with the new techniques.
Yeah. That is the.
So where it is the ideas.
May I get that again?
This one we have seen a small video.
Correct. Yes.
That we can see where it is in a small place, we can face so many things.
No, that was the video was pertaining to C Group. He has showcased some factories which are spread over Hanover and Berlin. Yes. Yeah, we are talking about complete kitchen with their solutions to stock stuff, the dry, the wet, everything. We have different systems like the corrosion and the larder units. Basically, where we could stuff things and then actually not reach. We have technical systems from the company called Blum. The hardware is totally Blum. It's a very accessible, very cooking friendly cooking kitchen. I think, like I already insisted, that from the bedroom and the living, the scope has now totally turned to kitchens. Kitchens has now become your new living area, and more the younger crowd is turning to cooking. Gone are those days when you come and just order food and you actually want to cook for each other. The young couples, the section of the society which is working and coming back home actually wants to venture out, live around the cooking area, have themselves entertained with friends, and also take up cooking as a superb hobby. So we are actually completely redefining the meaning of kitchens. It's no more a maid's task. You, me, everybody can be in this area, enjoy cooking, eating, and entertain ourselves. It's a family room more than a kitchen. We start from a 3 lakh rupee kitchen for a small flat going up to, well, the sky is the limit, but I could be modest, maybe a 50 lakh rupee. Thanks.
I would disagree. We have also sold a 70 lakh kitchen.
I said modest.
Sorry for the aircon.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very, very much. To think what is required to offer our customers and to Hyderabad unique products in regard to kitchens made in Germany and wardrobe solutions. First of all, I would like to show you a quick video what the product is all about, and then we go a little bit deeper into details in regard to the company, the background, and the products. If I may request, if we can start the video.
Sirana, how is Sirana?
I love them too long.
Pictures from our experience center in Germany. There we have a 900-year-old building which we use as an experience center. There